The bond between veterans extends beyond the bars of this Maryland prison. You wouldn't know it, but inside the decorated halls of North Dorm, vets are helping vets.
I did some terrible things.
Kent Brewer's life spiraled out of control after his years in the Coast Guard.
You can look at my record. I killed two men in the space of 20 years.
That tough shell was eventually cracked.
This is Trooper as a pup when he arrived here.
Brewer took in Trooper over a year ago. He agreed to raise and train the pup in prison, always aware he'll have to give him up eventually.
Well, you got too big.
You see, Trooper and the puppies currently roaming the yard at North Dorm are bred to serve. They're raised by hand-picked inmates with the hope of someday helping a disabled veteran. Prisoners, many of them veterans themselves, teach the pups how to pick up items, open doors. Some will even act as seeing eyes for the blind.
We have a trainer that comes in once a week. She trains the inmates on the tasks that these puppies are going to need.
You'll find it's the dogs that teach the lasting lessons around here.
I have children on the outside, and I wasn't a good father. And so this was a real experience for me. It was a good one. It showed that I could love something or someone.
That's it. Give me a high one. There you go.
Terry Dorsey found a friend in Delta.
Good girl. Nice.
She wouldn't eat. She only weighed 12 pounds and 7 ounces.
The 50-year-old incarcerated vet nurtured the tiny runt into a healthy service dog. Delta offered Dorsey a chance out of what he called his selfish ways.
Like my sister told me, she said, I'm so proud of you today. And that's something she would have never said before. She would have never told. She always used to downrate me every time I talked on the phone. But now it's like, it's a joy, you know. She said, you know, I'm real proud of you, what you're doing. She said, it's because it's not about you. It's about doing for that dog and helping veterans.
Inmates rarely get to see their dogs again after they go to their new homes. Not Brewer.
Trooper.
Trooper returned with his owner, Wounded Army Specialist Ken Doyle.
What are you doing? That's my boy. How you doing?
The two veterans shared a moment.
This one I cherish, but it's more important that you have it.
Each a little better off having Trooper in their lives.
In comes Trooper, and he just, like, runs at me.
Ah, yes, yes.
In Hagerstown, Maryland, I'm Polo Sandoval.
Yes, good boy.